All I need is W and Mouth One, and they all fall to my feet. There are hundreds of possible loadout combinations in Team Fortress 2, but some of them stir up a more negative feeling than others. Whether these weapons make the enemy hate you for even thinking of using them, or make you hate yourself for trying to prove to everyone that these weapons aren't bad, they all have that hatred in common. These are TF2's loathsome loadouts. Ooh boy, we are starting this series off with a doozy. The Flog Shot. All you need for this loadout is one part Scorch Shot and one part Phlogistonator, and any melee of your choice. But if you don't use the Homewrecker to help out at least one member of your team, your soul will be set ablaze in eternal damnation. Then again, just using the Flog already puts you on the express elevator to hell, so do what you want to do. Anyways, this one, as I'm sure you already know, will make the entire enemy team despise you. Even if you only get one kill, people will be mad, and let's dive into why. We'll start by talking about the little guy of the set. The Scorch Shot. This flare gun on its own already pisses people off with its stupid stun locks, excessive multi-target damage, and overall brain dead ease of use. Like seriously, if you fire this thing into a crowd or choke point, you'll set everything ablaze, including all the respect the enemy team could have had for you. But this just serves as a setup for the real star of this loathsome loadout, the Phlogistonator. Man, oh man, the Flog. If you want to see Satan as fast as possible, just equip this thing and the contract for your soul will be express shipped to hell with your signature automatically e-signed and delivered right into Lucifer's lap. But what's the trade-off for all this biblical mumbo-jumbo? Guaranteed crits. That's right, after doing enough fire damage, you fill up that little oomph meter, and bada boom bada bing, you got crits, baby! And this is why the Scorch Shot is important, it makes this way too easy. But seriously, this thing is like having your own mini Crits Creek medic giving you that man-melting. No, not you. You suck. Man-melting power to instantly erase anyone in your stand radius. Ay, 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 ay. I'm sorry. But here's the real kicker to that loadout. A medic with stock Uber. And boom, just like that, you've become both the most dangerous killing machine and an unkillable entity. You can mow down teams in seconds flat and just decimate the battlefield. Now you see why this loadout is hated, but this begs the question, does it deserve the hate it gets? And in this case, yeah, with how easy peasy it is to use and with how effective it is, it really rustles the jimmies. But getting free crits for just doing what your class is supposed to do will always piss people off. Dive in the back, we deal with you later, mister. But now you're wondering, what do you do if this combo just seems so overpowered? Well, as a certified flog using scumbag, I'll tell you. We'll start with the first glaring weakness, the range. I did not make that JoJo reference for no reason. Anything outside of the Flog's range is safe. And I know this sounds like a simple cop-out answer, but literally, if you just stay out of pissing distance of the range of the Flog, you're good. And this is a PSA for all my demos and soldiers out there. Are you tired of your perfectly aimed explosive getting shoved back down your own throat? Are you just sick of your perfect sticky traps getting pushed aside? Well, worry no more, because that brainlet over there using the Flog gave up his most important defense tool in exchange for more power. So show him the error of his ways and spam his ass back to the resupply locker. But now you're thinking, what if he gets a drop on us? Then what, genius? And to that I say, you got flanked, you can't really be mad at the guy. But jokes aside, if you see that escaping his range isn't gonna happen, here's another tip. Spread out. Seriously, when everyone's clustered up against a weapon that hits multiple targets at once, of course it'll melt you like butter on a hot random critting pan. But if everyone picks a different direction and fans out, that Flog guy's gonna get like one or two people at most and then get caught out looking stupid in the entire enemy team. You can also just go heavy and mow him down before he gets close to you. But that only works when they charge at you like an idiot, and most Flog users have a room temperature IQ in Celsius. So at the end of the day, is it broken? Honestly, no. But is it infuriating? Hell, yes. And that's why it's a loathsome loadout. Well, that about does it for the Flog Shot. And now you see why the hate exists, but at the end of the day, your opinion is your own to make. I hope you've enjoyed this installment of TF2's Loathsome Loadouts, and we'll see you in the next one. Have a good day.